Residents of Chimenyede in Nachifuma sub-county, located in Mukono district, woke up to shocking news of unknown assailants who attempted to set fire on a home of an elderly woman, Florence Nantumbwe. Upon arrival at Nantumbwe's house, the strong and unpleasant smell of petrol fills the air. Also, footmarks of unknown assailants were still visible on the ground. Nantumbwe, aged 109 years, says she immediately contacted area leaders who involved the police and they removed the rope that was dipped in petrol. Police also recovered a 5-liter jerrican and a matchbox which she took in as exhibits to help with the investigations.
When I woke up today morning, I realized the whole environment had a smell of petrol. There was also a jerrican full of petrol near my house. I'm not a rich woman. Why do they keep coming for me?
According to Nantumbwe, several attempts and threats have been made on her life as people are trying to grab her 6-acre piece of land that she owned with her late husband, Yonasan Kukulakweta. She pointed out those she suspects to be behind the attack.
Bule, the former chairman, is my first suspect. He has always shown interest in my land ever since my husband died 3 years ago, and this is not the first time.
However, the family accused of being behind the attack has denied any involvement and they have vowed to seek legal guidance on the matter.
All those villagers hate us. They are poor and they don't want to work. So they want to accuse us for all the wrongdoings. We haven't done anything wrong for Mrs. Nantumbwe to accuse us.
Leaders have condemned the inhumane act and convened a meeting to find a way forward in resolving this dispute. Residents have also condemned the increase in land-related cases and asked leaders to find a lasting solution.
We really got scared for her. What if they had pulled through with the arson? What would we have done? She has been treated unfairly because she has no one to aid her. So we ask police to follow up and find the culprits. Because if this is not solved, it will happen again.
Nantumbwe's lawyers have confirmed the matter is being handled by the court and they task the police to find the culprits and bring them to book.
The situation here is dire. We were called by our client today. When we arrived at the scene of crime, we found clear footsteps of persons who tried to set our client's house ablaze. We found jerrycans of petrol. We found a matchbox. We found a number of items which clearly indicate an attempt to commit the crime of arson.
With about 2 liters of petrol, a rope which was soaked in petrol, then an empty matchbox. With some sticks in it. All that.
Okay.
We are killing those people to be assisting the old woman by keeping her, just to be checking on her.
Story compiled by Joanita Nakate for the news.